to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Hey guys, Bunkers here, and today I've actually found out the key to sniping. I actually had a great kill. Scratch what I said the last time. I got a two-shot with like a one-shot hit kill with a sniper today. It was so awesome. But guess what? Call of Duty Ghost doesn't have theaters, so I couldn't actually keep that game. I got 20 kills out of 7. It was so good for sniping. I think you guys that the key to becoming a good sniper is just practicing. I actually did that on accident. I was uploading a video, and at the time I decided to do some local, try to find the best sniper class, and I started to do good. So here's some Bizon gameplay. I actually found this gun to be really cool. Actually, I did get some really fast kills. It was like so awesome. Yeah, the Bizon I really like a lot, because I don't know, it's just fast, just all around perfect. I think this is a good gun. I hope you guys try. I only have, the only attachment I have on this gun is the silencer, the suppressor on it, which I find pretty useful on this gun. So this is pretty much it. This is just a short video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are new and want to subscribe, also see my Minecraft faction series, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.